We're going to go ahead and get started tonight. We'll welcome you that are here in the building, as well as the ones that will be watching, listening on the CD, and the, again, our webcast, whenever that comes up. Still wanting to remind us, again, tonight is our singing night. Ray and Sandy, it's good to see you all here tonight. Give them a hand. Shirley, it's good to have you back here with us tonight. Again, we just appreciate everybody. And again, I want to remind you of Montina Morgan passing away. And again, we'll be having her service next Saturday and Sunday. There'll be no Sunday night service next week due to the time we get through with that service and then have a dinner for that family. There'll not be time. And if anybody wants to help with that or bring some food or something, you're more than welcome to. And again, that'll be next Sunday afternoon. So her service is at 2 o'clock. So again, it'll probably be 3:34 before we get back in here. But anyway, if anybody wants to help or bring something in, you're more than welcome to. And certainly welcome your help. But again, as far as the service, by the time we get through with everything, I didn't figure it'd be very time efficient. So we'll just cancel next Sunday night and we'll pick back up. But again, be with us in all the other services, of course. And then next Friday night, we'll be having our movie night. What's the name of the movie?
The girl that believes in miracles.
The girl that believed in miracles. Well, we want to keep on doing that for sure. So again, that'll be this coming Friday night at 7 p.m. And then again, we got a host of people to be praying for. But we're going to go ahead. We'll just save that for prayer time. We're going to go ahead and turn Steve loose here, and he's going to lead us in song here tonight. If you'd like to stand and sing with us tonight, you're more than welcome, and we'll be doing the singers here in just a little bit after prayer and offering.
All right, turn to page 876. It's titled, There's Power in the Blood, but if you look it up in the back, it's not in there.
876.
B-flat.
There's power in the blood.
be flat. The only reason we have power is because he lives.
He lives and died.
We're going to go ahead and have prayer at this time. We certainly want to continue to pray for the families that have had loved ones to pass away.
Amen.
And for people that are facing surgeries, procedures, and different things. Still praying for the Davison family. Again, they had Jeffrey Davison's service this past couple of days ago. And then, like I said, Montina Morgan will be having her services coming Saturday and Sunday. And again, that'll be at Grayson's here in Charlestown. We went to a funeral service today with my wife. She had a cousin that passed away, Phillip Craig, and want to pray for that family. Chris Edmonds from Living Waters will be having his service next Friday and Saturday, and that'll be at Living Waters Church, so we want to keep them in prayer. And then Brenda, she had a nephew, you said, right? Bill Adkins, we want to pray for that family also as well. And then continue to remember Jimmy Roberts, still in the hospital, my grandfather Bob Shepherd, and you did say he had some mini stroke type things going on with him, and still trying to find out what all they can do. Praying for him and Marietta, they've both dealt with the COVID and things like that. Bobby Ashburn, like I said, he was supposed to have been asking prayer for him, but they canceled his surgery tomorrow, and they'll, again, something about the staff there at the hospital, so they have to wait and reschedule. Melanie Wire, they changed her to the 11th.
Yeah, moved to the 11th.
So, and then for your daughter, again, for yes. Amber Delaney, want to remember her. Still, I've got a stepmother, Maxine McClellan's going to be having a procedure done this Friday. It's outpatient, so hopefully that'll go well. Still waiting on Judy Hall to find out when they're going to work on her. And then Doris and Ben Adkins, still praying for Doris, a miracle. Certainly needs that for her. For all the Bodkins, Whitlocks, and the Days, still Bill Riley, I'm glad to have him back here. Still praying for him and his family. Brenda Ross and her mother, Kathy Grant, for the Go Force, and again for the Intimates. Praying for, again, Cindy Boggs that we've been asked to pray for. And for the Helton family, and they've still been dealing with that COVID also. I think they're clear on that, but that's what started the problem. And she's still up there in Paoli, I think, where Marietta's at also. Ralph and Juanita Cook, Sharita Baker, Karen Messer, and again for the Higgins. So a host of people, and like I say, our list keeps getting longer a lot of times, so we want to keep all these ones in prayer. And Steve's got some procedure coming up on his hand up in February also, so keep that in prayer too. Prayer requests from you all tonight?
As always, for you, and as I mentioned this morning, for the ministry everywhere, that God will bless us, and the people will have their hearts touched by Him and realize we really need to get back together again. We've got to get back to God.
Amen. Absolutely. But Brenda?
Yeah, family, and my friend over at Sober Healthcare, they're so short-staffed, she's not getting her medicines on time. Mm-hmm. And last night she had a little problem with the trach and everything, and they called to see if I could come over, which I couldn't. And I gave them Gina's number, which is her sister, but I think she's more scared than, I think the anxiety hits after not getting her medicine. So let's just keep her in prayer. Her name's Betty.
Okay. Stay over here, Steve.
We're still trying to move my mother-in-law over here. We have an appointment Tuesday to visit the place, but praying everything goes smooth. Okay. And then Lisa is 2 days away from being halfway through her pregnancy. Mm-hmm. So we're still praying for that. I've got the two greatest, cutest grandkids in the world, so the third one doesn't have a chance. But pray for that. And then my hand up.
Amen. Okay. All right. Other prayer requests out there here? Anybody? Charlotte?
He's got the flu and COVID or DNA, but he's feeling very well. He still needs a prayer. Dr. told me not to be getting out of this
cold. Okay. Other prayer requests down through here? Anybody else? Over here on this side? Dolores?
For the military in Garrett.
Amen. Okay. All right. Anybody else? Serena?
I want to ask prayer for Chris Edmonds' oldest son, Jacob. And also, when I was in college ministry, our leader, he has a rare condition where his immune system attacks his nerves. He almost died. He's only like 30, just kind of 30, so keep him and his family in prayer.
Okay, absolutely. Anybody else? Prayer request. How many with uplifted hands for yourself or someone else? Again, God sees those hands. Ray, would you mind coming up and do the prayer for us tonight? As we stand tonight, if anybody would like to be anointed, you're welcome to come down here. If not, that's perfectly fine also. Our good friend Ray Boyer is going to come up and lead us in prayer tonight. And let's just be in agreement with him. And again, we have our prayer book for members down here. So again, we'll lift him up to the Lord in prayer. It's all yours, brother.
Let us pray. Our Heavenly Father, we are so thankful to you for your love and your grace, and especially for Jesus Christ. Thank you, Lord, so much for the privilege we have of being here tonight and just lifting up our hearts in praise and worship to you. Thank you, dear God, for allowing us to do your work. God, we just pray for your leadership and guidance. We're nothing without you. And then, Lord, as we turn our attention toward these many that have shared requests, we pray, Lord, that you be very, very near to them.
Yes.
You know every need, even more so than what the doctors do.
Yes.
We pray, Lord, that you just touch them. You're the great physician, and we trust you to give that touch that is needed in each of the lives and minister to them and get us back on our feet, so that we can serve you and worship you in a much better way. Thank you, Lord, for all you're doing and what you're going to do. We praise you for it. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Thank you, Ray. You may be seated. Tom, do you mind doing the offering tonight for us? Basically, I don't know English. You don't need to be running around. We'll put you on double shift tonight.
Oh, wait a minute.
Lord, we want to pray tonight also up over the offering that's been received. Bless it and use it for your kingdom, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Come.
king of who I am. Why you waited so long? was her mind. Oh, but isn't it great when he's 4 days late? He's right on time. Just said to Martha, show me the grave. She said, Lord, you don't understand why he's been there 4 days. But that old gray stone was rolled by. Then Jesus cried. Lazarus come forth, and somebody said, he's alive. Please come now, but he's not appeared. Oh, friend, don't be discouraged, for he's still the same. He'll be here soon. He'll roll back your snow.
Star in my crown.
myself that question many times. Will there be any there to come and say that they knew me from here and remembered what I might have said or done? I've tried to touch as many as I can with my music. This one's an E. There's a land beyond the river that we call the sweet forever. And we only reach that shore by fate's decree. One by one we'll gain the portals there to dwell with the immortals. When they ring those golden bells for you and me,
my path.
Think I've lost my way, still you're here right beside me. And nothing will I fear as long as you are near. Please be near me to the end. Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. I will not forget your love for me, and yet my heart forever is wandering. Jesus, be my guide, hold me to your side, and I will love you to the end. Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Nothing will I fear as long as you are near. Please be near me to the end. Thy word is a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. Yes, you're the light unto my path.
Charlie's going to sing for us.
Jesus by the cross alone.
Amen.
The consecration.
Give the Lord a hand for that. 550, he touched me.
What key?
C.
D?
C.
C?
CC, senor.
L?
No, it's actually, it's an F.
K.
But I am sure that hurts me is cold. Some folks can die, but they can go home. And just leave me alone. As for me, I'll take God's heart. My God is true. I can't be in my heart. My God is real. He's real in my soul. For he has washed my sins away and made me whole. He's love for me. He's like real gold.
Service, come back and be with us if you're able.
Please, amen.
Also, our Friday night, remember they're having the movie night, and then also Saturday and Sunday with the funeral service. again from Ontina, Morgan. Remember our Sunday service too. Come back and be ready for a good time of the Lord and all these. Let's close in prayer. Father God, we just thank you tonight, Lord, for the time that we've had gathered here tonight. We thank you for every person that's graced this place with their presence. And Father, for those that are watching, listening at another time, we pray for them also that they'll receive a blessing from your words. And Lord, again, just as the song said, will you keep and bless us? And Lord, we just ask your touch upon us all. Keep us safe in our journeys home. In Jesus' name, and all God's children said,
amen.
God bless you. Turn around if you like. Shake hands. Tell somebody you love them tonight. And again, come back and be with us when you can. God bless.